That John Marston used to be a hired killer for the Jews, you know?